Hello my dear students, my name is Khushbu and I welcome you back on this virtual platform. So let's have a quick recap of what we have done yesterday. As we all know, Tanen was hardworking, but Soshu and Penhen were lazy and selfish. They both planned to become rich. How? They go out and find their fortune, but what happened? They returned home without getting their fortune. Now it was Tanen's turn to go. When Tanen went, he reached the old women's hut, the same old women. Old women gave the same task to Tanen as what she gave to Soshu and Penhen. Now let's see whether Tanen will be able to get his fortune or not. He humbly asked for the bucket which the old women gave him. Now underline humbly and write politely. He was hardworking and he might know how to solve the problem, so he politely asked for the bucket.
Tanen waded into the pool and began to throw out the bucketfuls of water.
Underline waded and write bend. See, as it is shown in the picture, he is bent like this and he is throwing out the bucketfuls of water. Quickly note it down.
Now you might be thinking that why he is throwing out the water. The old woman has put the condition to remove the stars only, but he is taking out water from the pool. Now let's see what old woman will say when she will see all this. In the morning, when the old woman came out of her hut, Tanen showed her dry bit and said, "I have removed all the stars, O good mother." See, he walked all day from his home to this old woman's hut, and without taking rest, he started to throw out the water from the pool, and all night he did this work without any rest or food. The old woman was pleased.
Underline pleased and write happy. I expect you already know the meaning of pleased. That means happy.
She led him to a huge farm and said, "From today onwards, you are the owner of this farm." Tanen thanked the old woman and returned home rich man.
Underline led and write took. Led is a past form of lead. Underline reward and write gift. Quickly note down the meanings in your book or in your rough notebook.
Oh, this was a trick by an old woman, as she also knew that these stars are nothing but a reflection of the sky. So she wanted to remove this water instead. And Tanen used his brain wisely and removed the water from the pool. And he got reward from the old woman, as she gave him a big farm, a very huge farm. "I have found my fortune," Tanen announced.
Underline announce and write declare.
As announce means to declare something. Like the government declared about the lockdown. So it was an announcement made by the government now. So that means declare.
But where? Asked his brothers. They are so much shocked that how Tanin got the fortune they didn't got. I found it in my own hands, replied Tanin. He then told them all that happened. So he find it in his own hands. How? How in his hands? Because he used his brain wisely and worked all night. He himself chose to throw out the water. And after working for the whole night, he got his fortune.
See, the meaning of resolved is already given here. Decided or promised. So, they decided to work hard and promised also to Tanin that they will work hard.
So, what we learned from the story? Hard work is the key to success. Yes, if you will work hard, you will get your success definitely. But if you will be lazy or not willing to do any work, you will not achieve your success. So, take a lesson from this chapter and work hard to get your success. Thank you for watching the video. Like the video, subscribe the channel. Don't forget to mention your name, class and section in comment box for your attendance. Have a nice day.